less about a protest and perhaps more about a group of homeless people wanting